Hey guys, this is Lady Dark Gaming on Twitch, and I am playing Final Fantasy. Bear with me about the fans. My AC broke, so.
Just try to be careful.
Here I go.
Right behind you.
No holding back. Let's finish this. You're done.
Bring it.
Let's finish this. We make a decent team.
Who would have thought, huh?
No turning back. Need a light? Here we go.
All set.
About damn time. That's all die here. Ain't done yet. Golden opportunity right here. Catch you sleeping.
Bring it.
How'd you like that? I live for this shit right here. Don't stop now.
Was never. In doubt.
Hey guys, welcome to Lady Dark Gaming. Hey, Naka, I'm doing good, and you? How are you?
So that's where we have to climb?
It comes apart while we're up there. No!
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now.
And again, sorry about this.
It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how
Not
well you do
app,
with this grappling gun
will
tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
Hey, I actually didn't screw it up. Awesome.
Too easy. This keeps up, I'm gonna get bored.
To stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority. Grappling guns to get up there. Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
What the?
It's them! Avalanche!
2-3, this is 1-4, we have contact!
Fuck.
I guess everybody
of
and
course.
Their mother knows we're here now.
Let's finish this. You're mine. Time to get serious.
Bring it!
Fuck on me!
No need to panic.
Watch
yourself.
Taken over.
You asked for it.
No escape. Let's finish this.
We're over here. Surround us.
All good. It's on you.
All right, do a watch and learn. Good attack. Hit fire. No. Let you sleep in. Suck.
Come on.
How'd you like that? Ooh. Gotta love. Won't be nothing left of you without
me.
Where the hell would be in Shadow?
What do you think? Can we climb it?
Sure, with the grappling gun.
I just hope that this time it holds.
Never hurts to stock up. Pretty sure I have updated their weapons. Let's check. Or apparently I have not. Whoops. Apparently I forgot.
Thank you.
I forgot. Okay, cool. Yeah. Oh well. Yeah, this is my first playthrough, so. It's a good game though, so far, you know, just throughout the game I've enjoyed it. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna do the saving real quick. Oh yes, definitely will. Okay. Sorry, I had to drink my coffee. Alright. Aww. Oh, Earth has that equipped. Oh well. Accessories, they give you material. Oh, okay. As you can see, this is just my first playthrough, so not really sure. Sure, we'll put an earring on Barret. Oh, this is entertaining. Thanks for the tips, though. I appreciate it. It's part of why I like streaming. Okay, cool. I think we're good now. I'm gonna save. All right. I just want to make sure I don't need to buy anything else. Yeah, I always can get that another time. Hopefully we don't die. And again, sorry about the fan.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
Let's do this. That's that. And it's on now. Bring it. Going in. Gotta fight smarter.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
Where?
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
Great, you think.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
Horrible what they did.
won't let any Shinra stop!
Wasn't planning on it. Better than this.
Damn it. If any of this crumbles, we're all going down. In the Shinra HQ's got me fired up.
Save some for later.
Don't need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going for days.
Why do I have a feeling I'm gonna meet with that big machine when I get out of this?
Don't look down. You can do this. Don't look
just
down.
Don't break it.
Just keep going.
Don't look down.
Don't look down. Ain't nothing we can't handle.
Gotta work together.
Get ready. You're mine.
Bring it.
get this over with. Take the lead.
Mind over matter.
When
you pick me up.
Bring it!
Suck on this! Bring it home!
I need you!
I got you. Let's do this. No. Let's do this. Any last words? Come on. Keep it together.
Alright, watch it learn. Coming at you hard and fast.
It's not over yet.
Kick my ass. Stay down, asshole.
No surprises there.
What a lovely view of destruction. This is so sad. Oh, and by the way, if you want to share this stream, go on ahead. We love some more viewers.
Turn up the pressure. Gotta be careful. Sorry, didn't mean to drag it out.
No need to be, really.
Like a
jab.
Let them die here!
Not throwing at the top!
That's on me! This is gonna sting! Ain't no sense. See your friend and beg for forgiveness. Stop on this! Ooh, we got love! This one right here is for the plan! Time for a serious ass whoop!
Get everybody healed up. There we go. Sad that a government would just destroy a section of their own country. It's just, that's pitiful.
I guess we'll build another bar.
Yeah. We will. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
Love that.
Ah!
Come on!
Run!
Oh, run, damn it, run! Move your ass! Shit, look out! It's getting tired of playing tag anyway.
Come on.
I don't wanna anybody.
Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn.
You
need my help.
again. Not that there was ever any doubt.
I remember the it can crumble and self-destruct.
Now what?
Shit!
Such a thing is too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
How is this the building? This is gonna be fun. Oh, I'm at 16. Woo!
That's good!
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Where'd they go?
Oh. Security's looking pretty tight.
So they know what they're up against.
Somehow, I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause. You're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you. But my soul's screaming for payback, you know? I'm a ticking time bomb, and sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
Yeah, let's definitely make that for later.
one there. That's a Shinra truck, isn't it?
Come on.
He's like, I don't like this idea.
How's it looking out there?
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
Roger. Okay, head on in.
So far, so good.
The idea was to not get noticed.
Stealth ain't my style.
You never planned to be stealthy in the first place.
Don't remember. Maybe. Maybe not.
Let's finish this. You're done. Enough.
It's feeling like a proper body now.
Let's keep moving. Should be a service entrance in the back.
What's the situation?
Can't get in contact with HQ.
Did they do?
Move aside.
Who's that?
It's on you.
About damn time.
I got it. Yeah. Finish him off. Keep it up.
Healing.
Come on. You'll get from your arm!
Get them!
Back off! Finish him off!
Bring it!
Action! Keep it up! There! Bring it!
Nobody's home.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where they might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe.
Maybe we can use the console at the reception desk to find out. This building's incredible.
A shining monument to corporate greed. One of these days I'm going to tear it down and burn the rubble.
But not today.
Yeah.
about you, but I don't think we should try touching it.
Shit, making life hard.
Let's just keep heading up.
So, how do we get upstairs?
Either the elevator or the emergency stairwell.
Isn't the lab we're looking for on one of the top floors? I vote we take the elevator. No getting upstairs without a key card, huh?
Think we're gonna need a few before this is over.
Pretty sure I saw one lying around.
Oh, the reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?
Go up and over, maybe? Look. Pretty sure we could reach it if we hop across those lights.
I don't know.
I think I'll give it a shot. As the lightest one here, I figure I've got the best chance. You two can sit back and watch.
Love that.
Okay, guys. Wish me luck. Aren't I always?
Tifa!
Oh, shit! Tifa!
Are you okay?
I thought I was dead for sure.
Gotta find the staircase.
Hand over hand, huh? That's fine. Bring it on. This isn't so bad. Pretty close now. Just need to make it over there. Almost there. Just need to get across those platforms.
That's some fine work.
I might be able to disable security from here.
Huh? Ha! Hot damn, girl.
But I didn't do anything.
Shit, I'll take it. So you can use that to look up what floor the research facility's on?
I think so. Give me a sec. Bingo. Professor Hojo's lab. 65th floor, looks like. Huh. Guess we can only get to the 59th floor via the elevators or stairs. To access any level above that, we need to check in at the Skyview Hall reception.
59th floor it is, though.
Right. So what can we expect further up?
More security and restrictions. It's not gonna get any easier.
Huh?
10th floor. Doors opening.
Intruders!
Need a breather.
Yeah, I'll do it! Time for a serious ass. Next time, Barrett. Next time. Wasn't expecting that.
Think anyone knows we're here?
Nah, we took him down quick.
Going up. Door closing.
Hopefully no more.
Wonder if it'll stop again.
People ought to try using the damn stairs sometime.
If it happens again, we'll deal with it like before. We got this.
That didn't take long, did it?
20th floor. Door open.
Go all out. Let's go.
Can we just take the stairs?
Straight on up to the top now. Come on.
We just keep getting waylaid, don't we?
If you want to take the stairs.
Now that you mention it. No.
30th floor. Doors open.
Heads up. Could be trouble.
closing.
Right. Normal people work here too.
She probably called for help.
40th floor.
Who's it gonna be next?
Doors open.
Yeah. Yeah, we're safe here. What about you, Mom? You okay? Good. That's a relief. What? Oh, they gotta be kidding.
Going up. Doors closing.
No, we haven't heard anything new yet. But they told us that Avalanche could attack again at any time. Just get somewhere safe, okay? Yeah, about that.
A whole lot of normal people with families and friends work for Shinra. People just trying to support their loved ones as best they can. I know it's not exactly a revelation, but it's easy to forget.
A good man who serves a great evil is not without sin. He must recognize and accept his complicity. He must open his eyes to the truth that his corporate masters are profiting from the planet's pain. Only then can he redeem himself. I know you know this.
I do.
Tifa, we need to focus on saving Aerith.
I know. I will.
59th floor. Doors open.
Oh, God. Okay.
70, 80, 90, 100%, 110. Mako supersaturation confirmed.
Engaging materia cooling to reduce temperature.
Madame Director, you have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Mako density and materia integrity are both holding steady.
Registering mass increase in core materia. Contaminants registered.
We're leaving.
Materia growth accelerating, outpacing models. Registering crystallization within the reserve tank.
The reaction is out of control. We have to stop it quickly.
Clean up the mess, would you?
Ma'am.
So this is the Skyview Hall, huh? Bet this place cost a fortune and then some.
Let's look for reception.
You must be here for our grand tour. Visitors have access to floors 60, 61, 62, as well as floor 63. You will proceed in that order. By the exit of each floor, you will find a device that will allow you to update the keycard in your possession, thereby allowing you to access the next floor. And now begins your grand tour. Please enjoy the Shinra experience.
Why has this whole thing gotta be such a big pain in the ass?
I don't know about you, but this is kinda weird.
You think everything's going too well?
Yeah, I do. Think this is a trap?
If it is, then bring it on. Let's get this party started.
Sounds like a trap.
What gotta get all these damn key cards just to get anywhere.
This is Shinra HQ. How did you expect?
Says the former company man himself. Guess you'd know about all the rules, regulations, and red tape. It's like coming home, huh?
Yes, every reactor, every pillar. Like I said, a full inspection. There's no telling what kind of damage there might be. If you see anything out of the ordinary, I want to know.
Sorry to bother you, sir.
No, it's fine.
I've brought the damage assessment for Sector 7 you requested. Sir, perhaps you should try and get some sleep.
No, not yet. I need to finish preparing my draft of the reconstruction plan before tonight's board meeting. Whatever reasons they might have had, destroying an entire sector is... it's beyond the pale.
Director, I would strongly advise you not to say such things outside of this room.
Don't I know it.
To the Shinra building, our humble home.
Oh, hell no!
Here, in the Memorial Museum, you can learn all about our president, as well as the various divisions that make up the company. And of course, the city of Midgar, and the miracle of Mako Energy. Whatever takes your fancy, you're sure to learn something new.
Yeah, shut up!
I think I just threw up a little.
Man thinks very highly of himself.
Moving along, the next exhibit will teach you about the important work we do here. by giving you a closer look at each of our divisions. I hope you're ready to be amazed, because you simply won't believe all the exciting adventures we have here.
These all look so familiar.
Because we've destroyed a bunch of them already.
The Advanced Weaponry Exhibit is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for the inconvenience. Thank you.
Check it out.
Come take a look, Clyde.
Damn fools. Want to come here at night to take in the view. So pretty and marvelous and beautiful. But every little light burning bright runs off her blood. And bit by bit they bleed her, never stopping to think how it'll end for them.
Yeah.
Terrible but beautiful all the same.
Figured out where the stairs are.
The advanced weaponry exhibit is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Welcome to Shinra headquarters. My duties as Director of Research and Development are, in all likelihood, far beyond your ability to comprehend. So, there will be no presentation, as it would be a waste of my time and yours. But rest assured, we are making great strides. Albeit not at this particular moment, because I'm filming this rubbish instead. I believe I've wasted enough of my precious time as it is. Science waits for no one, after all. So, good day.
He's an asshole.
Public security exhibit is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Welcome to the Shinra building. Our mission here at Urban Planet is to supply the residents of Midgar with energy created from Mako. We also take pride in maintaining public infrastructure, the pillars and railways that run all throughout the city. Currently, we are working to construct an intraplate expressway. When this project has been completed, it will provide much easier access to numerous locations all across Midgar. We appreciate your patience and understanding in the meantime.
Impressive, wasn't it? I hope you enjoyed learning about our divisions and the wonderful ideas and solutions that are produced to benefit us all. Here at Shinra, we strive to ensure the safety of all residents around the clock.
If it's so safe, then why blow up Sector 7?
This is Midgar, our home, recreated in 1/10,000th scale. As you can see here, the 8 Mako reactors form a ring around the center of our city and keep Midgar running day and night. The Mako which flows beneath our feet is a truly limitless resource. At Shinra, we have developed technologies to extract it and transform it into the fuel and electricity that powers everything we do. Thanks to the miracle of Mako energy, our lives are richer and better than ever before. Mako keeps our lights on at night and made Midgar into the city that never sleeps. The triumph of technology and testament to man's potential.
Nothing but a bunch of lies.
Except that Mako has made people's lives better.
It's made people blind. Blind to the cold hard truth. Even I used to buy into their bullshit. Remembering that makes me even madder.
Congratulations! You can call yourself a proud Shinra scholar! Now, moving along. Next, you'll learn about our progress in advanced science and technology. Please proceed to the 61st floor, the Visual Entertainment Hall. Welcome to the Visual Entertainment Hall, where we showcase Shinra's cutting-edge technology. Through an immersive visual and audio experience, please relax and enjoy the show.
No.
This place is empty. What the hell?
Not good.
Is home to a people we call the Ancients. Many millennia before we discovered Mako, these precursors were already pioneering its use. Somehow they learned of the great reservoir of energy pulsing beneath their feet. And once they had, the Ancients developed the means to harness this bountiful energy and bend it to their will. The fruits of their labors have survived to this very day in the form of certain kinds of materia. Their scripture, too, has endured. We who are born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape.
unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise. Alas, the ancients themselves are long gone. 2,000 years ago, a meteor brought an end to their civilization. But before their fiery end, did the ancients find their promised land? Even now, we have only to wonder. Times have changed, and the Shinra Electric Power Company is committed to changing and evolving with them. Like the ancients, we've harnessed the power of Mako. Are they out there watching us, waiting for us to join them in some blessed corner of the world? A green and verdant land where boundless Mako energy will provide for our every need. Shinra is working for you to fulfill the hope of the ancients and lead us to that promised land. We shall not rest until our dream is realized.
Oh dear, a man of my refined taste running out of butter.
Oh lord.
Short of its proper accompaniment,
can't
this tea
stand him.
Might as well be boiled pond water.
I thought he died though.
No, it couldn't possibly have been.
Crazy ass thing made me want to puke. And not just because of the presentation, but the content too. Oughta come with a warning. That ain't for kids.
That wasn't just a movie.
That huge meteor, what was that about?
Like I said, nothing you should show a kid.
Oh boy! Alright guys, this is where I'm going to end the stream. I'm going to start back up in a little bit, in a couple of hours. So I'm going to grab something to eat, and I should be back on by 8:30, 9 o'clock Eastern Time. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for tuning in, and feel free to share this Lady Dark Gaming link on Twitch. Peace!